I'm Miss Sakura, and today we're going to be talking about concealing for cosplay, how to conceal skin to get that anime-esque look. And I've watched a couple tutorials on this, and there's plenty of people who are a lot better than me at doing this, but a lot of them don't address the issue of cosplaying with acne and kind of how to get over that. I don't know. I have some finals acne still, which is really pissing me off. Thanks, finals. And so you'll be seeing that in the tutorial that I include. When I look like without makeup, I have a lot of scars, which creates unevenness in my skin. And I do get a few pimples, and it's always good to cleanse before a convention, but I'm just kind of going to give you my tips, and I hope you find them useful. As you're going about conventions, going about your day, photo shoots, whatever you plan on doing in cosplay, your makeup starts to fade, you start to get oily, I start to get oily in my T-zone, and my nose contour will start coming off, and then you just see my big fat nose, and it's just unattractive. So there's a couple different options. You can use rice oil blotting tissues. Those are really convenient. You can just take them out, use them wherever. You can use oil blotting MAC powder. I ran out of my, but just as you're going about your day, I mean, cosplay just, it falls apart. You start looking awesome, and then as the day goes on, you just, your face melts off. I mean, it happens. So my idea is, hopefully I can get a video a month done. As second semester starts in school, things are just gonna explode for me. But I'd like to do a tutorial each week on a different aspect of makeup, building on top of the last makeup video. So, like, today's foundation, next month might be contouring, because contouring really helps. Because you might notice, as I do, when you're done putting on your foundation, you still have problems and it's not the look you want. But once you contour and you distract from that acne and you do your eye makeup and your eyebrows, you're really not focused on that aspect of your face anymore. So, you know, contouring, then maybe some eye makeup, eyebrows. I can talk about contacts. I honestly, if you have a question for me, leave it in the description below and I will for sure cover it in my next video, because I love to talk about whatever you guys want to talk about. And can we just talk about this Ichijo Ryoma going on today? I don't know, his eyebrows are like crazy fake and these contacts are really, really big. Like, but so this has been me, Miss Sakura, and I hope you learned something new. Maybe you didn't. Maybe I'm still weird and kind of boring. But like I said, questions below. I'll try and do a cause test slash video once a month. So I promise you'll see me again in January. And have a good new year. And next time I see you, hopefully I'll be in my Reiji cosplay, which I've literally been like dying to cosplay Reiji Kokubuki, like possibly my entire life. I've been just like every day, Marakas, Marakas. So I'm excited for that. And so we'll see you in January, hopefully before Fan Experience. If you're going to Fan Experience, I'll see you there. I'll be there all 3 days. So follow me on Facebook, Instagram, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!